get away from me.
Look who I found. Victor Zsasz. Psychopath. How many women have you killed?
121.
121. Huh. Sounds incorrigible to me.
Robin, let him go!
You'd rather fight your friends than the real problem.
I'm warning you, son.
Son? You didn't raise me. The League of Assassins did. Problem solved. Who's next?
Damn it, Damien! This is a line we do not cross.
Then stay on your side, Batman. I'll be on Superman's. These animals. You think you're better than him? You let the Joker keep on killing. You couldn't save Lois or Jason or anyone!
That's enough. Let's go.
But the inmates?
Not today.
Since the regime fell, Superman's behind bars. Damien, my own son, is there with him. But we can't ever forget why we put them there. We must stay vigilant.
I thought your goal was to reassure people, Mr. Wayne. You're not alone in rebuilding Gotham and Metropolis. But if we don't change some minds soon...
Thought that's why you hired that overpaid PR firm, Lucius.
Convincing folks to move back to these cities is a lot harder when they're afraid someone's gonna knock them down again.
Superman's never getting out. I made that clear.
But Wonder Woman, Black Adam, Aquaman, they're still out there somewhere. And seemingly immune to prosecution. I know you built Brother Eye to keep tabs on all those loose ends, but the public doesn't know.
Brother Eye's secrecy is critical. Our enemies can't fight something they don't know exists.
Well, then at least follow one bit of advice we paid those PR people so much money for.
What's that?
Be a little less Batman, a little more billionaire playboy. Get out around town in the daylight. And smile. Focus groups show people feel safer when they see you smile.
Hmm.
That would be your other job. Bruce, consider widening your circle of trust. Nobody wins all by themselves. Not even you.
As a reception area, this place needs a lot of work.
Dinah, Oliver, thanks for coming on short notice.
You're lucky we found a sitter.
My great-grandfather built the original Gotham Underground. But these days, it's the Batcave. And this is Brother Eye.
More like the Eye of Sauron. Surveillance hub?
More than that. A communications hub. Linking every satellite and server on the planet. It warns us when trouble's coming, and guides us when trouble's here.
Must take a real genius to operate.
I don't know about genius, but I do got a PhD. Dinah! Dinah's hubby! You sure came a long way.
A world away. But the change of scenery is nice.
I was surprised you called, Bruce. Things seem to be going well. So, what's up?
Dismantling the regime created gaps in global security. We're covering them where we can, but we're stretched thin, vulnerable. Harleen, show them what you found.
Righto, Bets. Gorilla Grodd, everyone's favorite talking ape. He's got himself a band of bozos. Calls them the Society.
My mole in Gorilla City says Grodd's planning something big. But what, where, when, we don't know.
One thing we do know, Scarecrow's gonna ship Grodd a buttload of fear gas from a hideout in Slaughter Swamp. Very mosquito-y.
Good thing I packed my bug spray.
I need you three to stop that gas before it gets to Grodd.
Not joining us for the party?
Unfortunately, I can't leave Gotham without worrying the public.
Don't worry, Bats. With this crew on the job, what could go wrong?
I know I'm the new guy, but you really trust Harley?
She's a different person since Joker died. Mostly.
Can they move any faster? I don't need Grodd taking my head off because your boys are too slow.
Fear not, Deadshot. We'll be ready for tomorrow's attack.
Tomorrow?
Cheeky monkey.
Fancy meeting you here.
Keep them moving. I'll see what that's about.
Red! I ain't seen you in forever! You here to take down these punks?
Quite a catch, Ivy.
Red? You're with them?
Your man, Bruce, was supposed to better care for the Green. All he's done is remodel the concrete jungles of Gotham and Metropolis. Where I sit, there's not much difference between him and Superman.
Ugh. You're a few cones short of a pine if you think your new friends care about the Green.
Grodd will keep his promises, or he'll be my next victim.
Oh, Red, why are you making me do this? Let me get you out of here, girl. We could team up again. Drive all the boys crazy, you know, like the old days.
The old days were fun, but these days I'm all business.
Days I'm all business. To kill so little time. Playtime is over.
Something to fear.
Submit your fears.
For a smart guy, that's a dumb idea.
Oh my god. But this shit put me on very easy.
But everyone has something to fear.
Instant hangover.
We're not done yet. You. Such a big girl, cosplaying a superhero, LARPing in the Batcave. But you hear it, don't you?
Hear what?
The real you, buried under the floorboards, scratch, scratch, scratching to get out. The one who cut her friend's throats. And laugh about it. That's my girl. Oh, Harley. Always such a disappointment. Why do I bother?
No slick fella with a cheap suit and cheap a grin telling me who I am ever again.
Fight.
We had mad love once upon a time, but now that's over, Mr. J.
I'm forgetting about this damn moveset. Take all these damage! Look at all these damage!
As long as it lives, I cannot die!
Swampy, wait! It ain't us you wanna bash. We're the good guys!
Good? Bad? I care little for humanity. But I do care. And my swamp burns!
DC character, yes. One, Red Hood, the best Robin, Jesse Todd. Two, Swamp Thing. Three, Dr. Fate. Four, the Sade. I'm a big Sade fan too.
The Flora have spoken.
That's the bat in your belfry talking. Mama always said I had a black thumb. Now you ready to be all ears? It's Scarecrow and his goons you want. They're mixing toxic gas right in your backyard. We came to stop them.
I see. Consider that, should our interests align. For now, go. This swamp must heal.
Such a badass. Give me ears.
Where were you?
Just in the clouds, listening.
If someone saw you...
How many times have we told you? It's too dangerous outside Kondok.
I spent decades lost in space, stuck in hypersleep until Adam found my ship. And now I'm cooped up here.
How can we make you more comfortable?
Let me out. Diana, you've taught me what my powers can do. This world needs help. Earth's people are so divided. They're always fighting.
That's the world without Kal-El. Batman has eyes everywhere. He can't know about you before we're ready.
I'm not afraid of some guy in a mask! Ugh! I can bend steel with my bare hands.
So could your cousin.
Well, what good are these powers if I can't even help Kal-El?
We will, Kara. Just like you and I freed Diana from Themyscira.
The time will come. We'll save Kal-El, and Batman will answer to us.
Our best chance to stop Grodd is a preemptive strike.
Sounds more military than vigilante. You try calling the army,
There is no army. Not yet. To break up the regime, we had to start from the ground up.
So, what? Us three extradite Grodd from under his entire guerrilla army.
Grodd's their alpha. Take him down, and the others will submit. But be wary of running into other members of his society. They're more coordinated than we knew.
Next stop, Guerrilla City.
Guess I better call the sitter. Mommy and Daddy are coming home late.
If this is more than you and Ollie are comfortable with, Dinah, I'll have Blue Beetle and Firestorm take over.
No, we can do this.
You've been out of the fight a long time. You have a family.
Your family too, Bruce. I couldn't be there to finish the fight against Superman. I'm damn sure finishing this one.
Short hours, we break the yoke of oppression. Forever! No more regime! No more Justice League! Today, the world welcomes its new masters. The Society! We are superior. Today, we bring anyone who would dare stand against us to their knees!
Low self-esteem, not that guy's problem.
That's a lot more than a few society members. It's all of them.
They're headed indoors, out of sight from the soldiers. Harley, keep the jet warm. When we signal, bail us out. Laid it on a little thick, Grodd. You hire Superman's speechwriter?
Soldiers must be properly motivated to sacrifice their lives, Catwoman.
Hate is the perennial motivator.
Better not turn that hate on us. Or this society is over.
As long as we have a common agenda, Captain Cold, you have nothing to fear.
You mean as long as we follow your orders?
Report, Deadshot.
We're ready to move out.
Good dog. Now go tell the others. Cheetah, Cold, you're with the first wave.
We already lost a shipment at Slaughter Swamp. Hope your silent partner can still deliver.
Maybe it's time you spilled the identity of our silent partner, since we're relying so much on him, or her.
He will soon make his presence known, but for now...
First, a few words from the brave and the bold.
I'm the brave one, right?
I'm not bold enough to disagree.
The saboteurs of Slaughter Swamp, I presume. Handle this.
I call first dibs.
Go pin the luchador.
Nah, shit, it's the shoes.
You have no idea what you're doing.
Sure I do. I'm in Guerrilla City fighting a lady in a cat suit. This is one for the bucket list.
Bow.
that shit. Spam that shit.
You're in my space.
That mean I'm standing in kitty litter? Everything's under control?
One of us needs to distract him while the other snips his tubes.
Ouch.
His venom tubes, Ollie.
How kind of Batman, sending his underlings. I will enjoy returning you to him in body bags.
Go. I'll keep Bane busy.
Little birdie, you will sing a song of pain.
Oh, I'll sing a song. But you'll feel the pain.
Legendary Batman, my favorite was it by Yeah, Legendary Batman, Luchadary Batman is my favorite version of Batman. So yeah. I know my DC.
Plug your ears.
I'll distract him. You take snipping.
Your spine will break like this.
Now you've done it. That was my favorite arrow.
Canary will be twice a widow.
Quiver's not empty yet.
30. Now!
Where's that damn dirty ape?
I come to you as darkness falls.
Dr. Fate?
Dinah Lance, Oliver Queen. In the past, I have shielded you from danger, but a grave crisis looms. And I do not know if I can stop it.
You mean Grodd and company? We've got that covered.
Grodd is the pawn of a much greater master. A new order is coming. I have foreseen it. Leave with me now, while I can still save you.
If that's the case, we're staying here. Batman will need our help.
Everyone and everything you know will die. I will shepherd you to safety, lest you suffer the same fate. By force, if necessary.
The good doctor's been wearing that helm for too long.
Then let's help him out of it. Cover.
Oliver Queen, you must flee this earth before the threat of your fate unravels.
Would love to do that. But I only take orders from her.
Oh, I know that, Dr. Fate. Oh, Dr. Fate. Bro, this is my favorite character, bro. I feel like I'm in front of Sharkman and Dr. Fate. It's a good shit.
Day just keeps getting weirder.
Kent, you okay?
Your headgear really had you going.
I lost control of Naboo, the spirit of the helm. Thanks to you, I'm back in charge. For now, I have to go consult my masters, the Lords of Order. Pray they'll intervene before it's too late.
Too late for what, Kent? What's going down?
The Lord's magic bars me from saying more. I have changed fate too many times. This planet's destiny is no longer clear.
What comes next, mere mortals cannot stop. For better or worse, your fate rests in the gods' hands.
That was... spooky.
Yeah. Come on, let's find Grodd and get the hell out of here.
You've overstayed your welcome.
We're happy to check out, but you're coming with us.
Fighting a talking ape wasn't enough. Had to throw in
telekinesis. One more time, bro.
This wannabe tyrant is mine.
Your bravado is empty, Canary. Like the rest of your kind, you will soon kneel before me.
Kneel before Grodd? That doesn't sound right.
Shit, glitch. Okay, slow.
Beauty beats beast.
That right there, that's why I love you.
End of part two, so part two will be longer, but part three definitely be longer. But I know some of my gameplay were kind of lagging slowly, so I'm trying to fix that.